ADD.
Say yes, sir.
President, good to
see you.
Dick Tibbs, National Small Business Association.
Morning.
Sam Watt.
Catalina.
Mr. President, it's so good to see you.
Good to see you.
No, I just talked to them.
Thank you.
That's it.
Morning.
Well, my career's the same as it's been. We did it last year, let's do it again. And let me just say that I, first of all, thank you all for coming on such short notice to be here. Let me say a word about that widely heralded compromise attempt of ours. I've had a belief that always that things such as we're in the recession and all, there's a certain psychology to it also. And I had a fantasy that didn't work out. I thought that rather than what we went through last year, that if we, in this present state of recession, if we could persuade our opponents to stand beside us, and I had a vision of us going on television together and saying to the people, here is a plan we agreed upon because of the situation, your government stands together on this as we would in a war. And that was the reason why I was willing to give a few points believing that they covered what it's about. I was in Illinois yesterday making a few speeches, and all day long it felt like Sunday. And suddenly I realized I'm really starting the week on Tuesday. It makes a difference if you don't start the week on Monday.
And then the wings and so forth of the stage are done with planting. That's where they normally have it. Just somebody decided to be so happy.
Mr. President, I don't think you care.
Well, I'll start this one this way. Going around that way.
Mr. President, what do you think of the Democrats' counter budget proposal?
Well, now, you realize this is a photo opportunity, so I can't take questions, but I can assure you that we will be talking about it.
Can you tell us if you like it? Do you like it?
I want to tell you that graduation,
Jim. Agreements are great.